I'm going to show you how you can put your speed onto the screen. It's gonna be easier to read than the analog one. Here is the button that is the menu. When you push it once, you go there to the menu, and that you can go for driving support. You push again, and then you can speed info and push. This is the button. You just push it, and now you can get the speed there. Thanks for watching.